Shiva is the source. But source will always have certain kind of a static feeling. Please listen. All source material will have certain kind of a, just being static. But making the source material active, like an atom, that is a source material. But if it is static, it is not going to be directly useful. Either it has to break and become active, or join with another one atom and become active. All of you understand what I am saying? See, atom, just by being, is not going to be directly useful. Either it has to join with another one atom and become active, or it has to break and become active. Only when it becomes active, it is directly radiating energy, power, does what we want. Now, I am going to just make your core active. See, yesterday's the whole process is all based on making your core, the consciousness, pure consciousness, alive. Now, aggravating it, agitating it. Agitation is not the right word, leave it. Aggravating it means like you will wake up. That source you will become active. That is the job of Shakti, Devi. Yesterday what we did is Bindu Mandala, circle. Circle is the Bindu Mandala. It is more like a peace, silence, awareness. But now it is a Trigona Mandala, means giving life. Giving life. Like yesterday, it is like yesterday what we did is like a Kundalini snake is just sleeping. We were calling, "Oh Mahadeva, please wake up. Oh Kula Kundalini, wake up." Today it is just like a blowing such a strong air into it, like a hammer. She will wake up. She will just wake up and look around, and now where I have to go, tell me. Activating the Kula Kundalini. This very line, you will see now, this very form, you will start seeing inside also this triangle. Triangle activates the Bindu, just brings you calmness and peace. Here, now the same calmness and peace and consciousness, awareness, the whole thing is going to become active in you. Means the Shivoham is going to become active. That super consciousness in you is going to become active, alive. So I am working now to make the source part of you becoming dynamic. See, the source becoming dynamic. You always think leader means who doesn't do anything, just everything everyone does and he makes them all do and he just sits. But a real leader, the core of him will be more active than anybody under him. So the core need to be with Shakti, alive, active. So now you will see that very core becomes active. In a way, only when Shakti enters, Shava becomes Shiva. If Shakti is not there, Shiva is only Shava. See, only when the Devi sits, it becomes Panjabrahmasana, means where The five gods, Brahma, Vishnu, Rudra, Ishana, Sadashivam, all the five make a seat. When, see, the five god means five activity, creation, maintenance, destruction, putting in people into delusion and enlightenment, giving enlightenment. This five activity is done by five gods. All these five is the asana, seat for Devi, Shakti. When Shakti sits, it becomes Panja Brahmasana. All the five become gods. When Devi is not sitting, it is Panja Predasana. Five body. So it is becoming active that brings life. That brings life. Now, yesterday I initiated you into Shivoham. Now that same Shivoham is going to become active. It means that is going to start doing its job. If I am Mahadeva, then what all I will be doing, I am going to be doing, how I am, let it become reality. That becoming reality, becoming alive, is what we are going to do now through this process. It is again Shakti, Devi energy, goddess, the most powerful consciousness, source of the cosmos being active. When the source of the cosmos is in peace, it is Shiva. When the source of the cosmos is active, it is Shakti. Clear? So no need for any visualization in the first sitting now. Again, I am only going to tune all of you to that Devi's sound. See, the Devi's line is this triangle. Devi's sound. I'll be now chanting the Devi's sound and aligning all of you. Devi's sound is Hrim. Shiva's sound is Om. Devi's sound is Hrim. Yesterday, how the process heated up your bodies. Now suddenly you will see the process cools your body too much, because the Devi's energy is very cool, active, but very cool. Please close your eyes. Shiva, Shiva, Shiva. Hrim. Let the source become alive, active in all of you. Let the source energy, Shakti, become alive, active in your muscle memory and bio memory. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Hrim.
Hrim, Hrim, Hrim. Namaste.
along with me, chant Hrim as deeply as possible, as vibrantly. No need to chant loudly, but deeply and vibrantly. Chant the Hrim, chant the Hrim mantra. Hrim, Hrim.
Thank you. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Om Hrim, Om Hrim, Om Hrim, Om Hrim. Hrim, 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 Hrim. Hrim. Hrim.
Oh, Kulakundalini Mahamate, wake up. Uttishtata Jagrata. Kulakundalini Uttishtata Jagrata. Hrim, Hrim, Hrim. Kulakundalini Mahamate. Jagrata, wake up, wake up, wake up. Om Hrim, Om Hrim, Om Hrim, Hrim, Hrim. Kundalini, wake up! Let everyone's Kula Kundalini and muscle memory, Devi, Mahadevi, wake up! Shivoham, Shivoham, Kula Kundalini Mahadevi, Uttishtata, Jagrata, wake up! Kulakundalini Mate Mahadevi Uttishtata Jagrata Wake up. Let Kulakundalini be awakened in everyone. let Mahadevi Kulakundalini be awakened in everyone. Shiva. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Shivo. Shiva. 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 Shivo. Shiva. 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 Devi can be experienced 1,000 times more powerfully, quickly than Shiva, because he's source, but Devi only is the expression. Close your eyes. Just enter into the space of being Shiva. Just become Shiva and leave the space of Shiva. Leave the space of ultimate. Leave the space of Mahadeva. Shivoham, 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 Shivoham. Shivoham, Shiva, Shiva.
Veri kisaka siri sagoda sen koti vil magida.
Be Shiva. Be in the space of Shiva.
Sankara.